Hey YouTube, it's me, I'm a gamer. I'm here with Birdman and Grease Monkey. What are we playing today?
I'm gonna get me a funnel cake.
Okay.
Alright, so, question. How many times have you guys gone to Disneyland?
Zero. I've not gone to Disneyland.
I don't know about you, I've never been to Disneyland, but I once got in a car accident next to Disneyland.
I've been here like three times.
Why to Disneyland?
Yeah, why Disneyland? It's like one of the most busiest places on Earth. That means the most amount of zombies there is.
I actually really don't get the appeal of
shit, I'm sorts of shit.
Of Disneyland. I actually don't get the appeal of Disneyland. Reloading! We have a giant gun at Disneyland.
You know, it's pointed at the front gate to keep all the tourists out.
Okay, so since we're on the local server, do you guys see my mods or do you see your own mods?
I'm gonna guess we have our own mods because I don't see anything crazy going on here.
You don't see any orcs?
Well, I don't have any mods, for the most part.
Reloading! Yeah, Birdman, your ping on my computer is like 143.
Same.
Yeah, I see it.
You're lagging a lot.
Right, let's head to the end. Good old City Hall. Reloading!
We got a witch around here somewhere.
Oh, yeah,
is it a witch witch?
It's definitely a witch witch. Oh shit, there she is.
Where now?
Smoker. Killed it. You're here.
We need to get moving because the witch is starting to walk in here.
Spitter. Spitter, hold up. Spitter.
Charger!
Reloading! Reloading! Well, Disney's apartment.
Alright, cool.
What?
Get over here. Press the button.
Do I switch the button?
Now, take a look at this. If you can make sense.
What's this? What? I want it. It's mine. I want it. It's mine. I call it.
Interesting. Last time I did this, it was a sniper rifle.
I'm happy. I am now a happy kid. Oh, it has gas. How do you refill the gas?
You don't.
It just runs out? Aw, yep. Sad.
Oh crap!
This is hi! Hi there, everyone! Check your fire.
I am a happy camper.
Oh, wait. You won't be much of a happy camper now.
Yeah, it did quite a lot.
Have Zoe heal you up, unless you got something that turned it. Nope, she's gonna heal you.
Thanks. Reloading.
So how is there like?
Oh, look at that.
So there's five parts into this.
Let's get up there. Yeah.
Affirmative.
You know what, when we need to run next is back to school. It's a 7-part mission.
Seven? There really is 7 parts?
Oh yeah, it's pretty brutal.
That seems a long time.
But it's a sweet map.
What the hell are you doing, Francis?
Man, you need to control yourself on the friendly
fire. I like to kill everything. You don't take friendly fire damage.
I do, actually. You do take friendly fire damage.
Oh, here we go. Health kit. Health kit, Molotov, stuffed alligator, coffee mug, and a stuffed snake.
You get in front of my, you get in front of me, as I am chainsawing.
Hey!
You don't.
I already killed that zombie. What?
Oh, it's out. No, I have my chainsaw out. I'm sad now.
Guess what? Now all you have is a pistol.
Still shoot you guys. Wait, how much health do you get taken? Wait, come here.
No, come over here, me.
What do you do? Like, not much, though.
Each bullet on that pistol is one. Much as I swing you.
Hey.
Get back
here. No. You're... Don't run away from oh, you got
there. See how much point that
not
costed? Ammo here!
I know this is horribly dropping my accuracy, but I'm doing what I can. Alright, we got pain pills to the right here.
What was that? That boomer did not look normal.
What do you mean
that boomer did not look normal. That what? Boomer looked like a woman.
Oh yeah, there are female boomers as well.
I'm going to go in my recording to future me. Take a pause of that image. I want to pause that image and look at it.
Let me patch you up. Hold on, let me patch you up.
I don't know.
I know we gotta move, but I gotta heal you. Look it up!
No.
Yeah.
What the hell is that?
Oh, yeah. I guess glitch? You not see that?
Yeah, it's a pair of legs.
No. You're not seeing what we're seeing.
There's like this entire thing going all the way through this door into the corner back here.
Someone Come here, where I am.
Someone was on their period.
We got a charger coming.
I have a shotgun.
Hey, look, the tiki room.
This is a safe house? This is a big safe house, dude.
In the tiki room. In the tiki room.
Massive thing.
I can't remember the rest of the song.
Yeah. That's completely massive. How long does one episode take?
What do you mean, one episode?
The one part of the series of Splash Mountain. How long does it take, usually?
No more than the usual, like the average size.
Oh, like the entire thing, or just one part? 10 minutes. No. Tops.
That's if you're running slow.
Yeah. Run slow, it'll take long. Or not knowing where you are.
Ah, screensaver. Yep. So apparently when my screensaver turns on, my recording stops, but luckily I just popped it back on. So nothing changed. So hold on. We're good. I'll just combine the video.
everyone except Luz is hitting on the birds.
Journey to Splash Mountain.
Caca!
You are home, Birdman.
I am with my feathery friends. I am one with the winged aviation.
So your profile pic, who is that? Is that the actual Birdman or is that just Wolverine?
No, that's Harvey Birdman, attorney at law.
Never heard of him.
He used to be on like late night Cartoon Network, like old
classic cartoon
stuff. He actually, one of the best episodes ever was him defending Shaggy and Scooby in court because of marijuana possession.
What?
Oh yeah, no, it's great. Like the cartoons make fun of all typical cartoon characters and Harvey Birdman is their attorney. It's funny as hell.
Speaking of the cartoons, I kind of hate the cartoons now. Like, they change, like, they're more like cutesy and kidsy. They're not as...
Bruh, Ed and Eddie, all the way.
I remember, Ed and Eddie, Teen Titans and all that. I remember that. Now it's totally different from the ones now.
Poor shit, goddamn birds!
Yeah, like, early 90s and... early 2000 cartoons were the best, and then it just really went downhill because everyone like, wanted kids and shit.
Make it more kid friendly.
You realize how fucked up kids are? You think of like, think about the conversations. If you remember the conversations you had as a kid, how messed up they were. Well, at least me.
But I don't know. What? Don't
you
have shot much
back here, Army. Yeah. Definitely. Army, you want a shot?
Give me all the drugs.
Mm-hmm.
Like, here's a chest full of pain pills again.
Get it smashed!
My game lagged, I went out of my screen.
Reload!
I don't know how copyrighted this music is.
There's always, if you just put a disclaimer, no one really copyrights you. Wait, you could have a frying pan as a weapon? Oh yes, I am being frying pan man.
Oh yeah.
I am frying pan man.
Here we go.
He's over here.
Okay, so if I remember right, it's this door. No.
I'm frying pan man.
Yes. I don't even hear
my.
Ooh, combat shouty.
Damn up.
Fear my frying justice. Go.
For two, Blufane. Alright, let's make a comparison of two cartoon shows that we mainly watch from before and now. Like, the cartoon show from before, like Ed and Eddie, Grim Adventures, Kid Next Door, with Adventure Time, Teen Titans Go,
and whatever Gumball you have
for Steven the Universe.
Yeah, they are. They're
Adventure
not bad.
Time and the regular show are great. And, what is it, Rick and Morty?
Oh yeah, I like those shows. I totally like a cousin of mine said that regular show went space style.
But yeah, the regular show wasn't cutesy. Like, it never went cutesy.
Ammo here!
They were like a bit too near the line of Adult Swim at the beginning. But then they just removed the little...
Which show? When Teen Titans Go went out, I was so excited because I thought it was going to be like regular Teen Titans, like I remember, and it wasn't. I was so mad. You remember Teen Titans?
Going to be what?
Yeah, when Teen Titans Go came out, I was like so excited because I thought they'd just bring it back, and they didn't. Yeah, I was so mad.
And it just became why.
Because they ruined a good thing.
Yeah, I haven't heard much about the reboot of
I've heard about Girls. I've heard about it, but I don't know what it looks like.
I haven't heard a damn thing.
Reloading!
Let me see, my childhood was kind of interesting because my childhood TV shows were mainly anime.
Oh yeah, I remember watching Sailor Moon because
Sailor
I
have Moon, One Piece, so. Yu-Gi-Oh, Pokemon, you name it.
They would watch that. I remember that. I've never actually watched One Piece.
One Piece is one of my most favorite. I liked it, but people have said that
you guys remember
kids dubbing was the worst.
Kids Next Door.
What? Oh yeah, I love that show.
Yep.
Was that the kids in the treehouse? I didn't see too much of it, but it did seem like fun.
Oh yeah, I remember that one.
I don't know. One episode was pretty much a music video.
Help me! Some bitch.
Smoker and Boomer. The music video was my most favorite. Yeah, it's because of Kids Next Door I got into Gwar.
Oh man, Gwar.
Yes, Gorgor and the private pain of Techno Destructo. Those are the two songs
I wanted to put in the disclaimer of all
Kids Next Door.
Reloading!
Hey.
Favorite cartoon show was
cartoon show and favorite episode of it.
What was it? Johnny Bravo. Johnny Bravo was my favorite when I was a kid. But I don't remember what episode it was. But there's so many good ones. Can't remember.
Favorite cartoon show.
Always.
Favorite episode. Man, that's a difficult one. I love all of them. I think the most...
Ow. No, I'm running away.
My most favorite one would have to be... 1 plus 1 equals Ed. That episode, they went tripping. What about you, Birdman?
Hey, guys.
Yeah, I'm like sitting here trying to rack my
brain. You guys
heard
of Batman.
I can't really think of what my favorite one was. You're gonna have to give me a minute and I'll get back to you on that.
Okay.
I was definitely more into Fraggle Rock, which was...
Yeah, I've heard of that.
Jim Henson Muppets, but... Smaller.
Yeah, I think it
was
from
a weird movie. I watched that a while ago.
I think
and that was so
time.
Weird. Yeah, I watched it recently.
Land Before Time.
Yeah. Disney
just
was pretty much everyone's.
Disney house. And some animes. Those were my childhood supports as well.
Yeah, same here.
Well, I don't know. Through my childhood, I was a VHS user.
Flubber.
So there was like
Flubber
Oliver Company.
Remember Flubber
Bambi,
with Robin,
Winnie the Pooh,
with
Grand
Robin
Adventure.
Williams? Flubber? My god, that was a great movie.
Never heard of it.
Remember watching Small Soldiers. You guys remember that?
Like people would ask him questions all day, and all he could say was Omelette du fromage. So everyone's kind of like, what the hell? And then all of a sudden, you know, they start doing some kind of testing crap and. You're like, what is the name of cheese omelet in French? And he's like, oh,
I remember that.
Omelette du fromage. And then all of a sudden, like, his day is all better and shit, and all these good things start happening to him.
Yeah, wasn't it some kids thought that it was some answer to a question? by that phrase. Yeah, like, not the actual test. Like, some, why are you like random kids comes in, like, hey, what is this? He's like, I'm gonna do. Like, okay.
Oh. Okay.
You're the lowest.
Because
so
we
far.
Have two health kits still?
I'm late. Now I'm just remembering all that. Fromage!
Let's go!
Keep it together, people! We're almost home!
Omelette du fromage?
Oh, great. We're going to make that thing on this thing, eh?
It's like Birdman.
Oh, that's
Birdman,
funny.
What the hell are you doing?
No.
Omelette du fromage! Omelette du fromage!
Today was a good day to record.
Today was a good stuff. Day to use Discord.
Same here. Yep, definitely. Same job.
Knock it off!
Oh man, I'm having frame drops. So, as I told Welbert,
what?
There is a club around here where you can be able to see part of the, well, see people ride through the Pirates of the Caribbean ride. Yeah, some special club where you can just sit and enjoy
the
scenery.
Well, I want it for the recording.
The artificial scenery and see some people riding through the boats on the Pirates of the Caribbean ride. I don't think it's accessible. All there is that it can reference that is, oh, hey, I think this is the one I'm talking about. No, wait, no, it's...
hey, come back in this building. Come back in this building.
Let's get up that ladder. Hi. So up this ladder, what?
Yep. Up the ladder, around the balcony.
Always.
Down this ladder.
There's always a Hank. I have a Molly, too.
YOLO!
Number 16, I think I hear a tank.
Put it. Wait, does the zombies affect the tank? And you have boomer bile on it?
I got that boomer bile, though.
I'm pen, man. I'm pen.
Yeah. Yeah, even the zombies can hurt the tank.
Wait, what?
There it is. Tom Sawyer's Island. These days, it's now just called Pirate Island, for some strange reason.
Way over there?
I'm reloading. Right over there. Let me just walk more close to it. Hello there.
Can I get up? Can I jump over?
Okay.
Yep.
Which is now just called Pirate Island. Well, what is this?
Got a weapon here.
Nope.
I'm in a little trouble over here.
Okay, quit squirming. If you
swimming allowed, what are you doing?
If you look right over there, you can be able to see the tip of Splash Mountain. Watch out! Well, the top. But first, we have to go through the Haunted Mansion.
Grim Gully Ghost comes out to socialize.
You know what copyrighted stuff we put in this video?
Necessities, them simple bare necessities. I'm gonna use my machete to guard off your fingers.
I know. I'm gonna do all the disclaimers. I don't care. It's gonna take me so much typing to do. I don't care.
Not that I can't stop myself it's singing some good songs, man.
Reloading.
Seriously?
Wait in line. Stop hitting me. Wait in line like everybody else.
So, despite going here 3 times, I've never gone into the Haunted Mansion.
Wait up, guys.
Oh, then where the hell do you... Yeah, this is where I got lost.
Just go this way.
Wait.
Down?
Oh, there's a narrator.
No, up the ladders is a pill or adrenaline.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, I'm going the right way.
One time I get
no better. First aid kit. Your ghost
host. Your ghost host with the most.
Ammo here! And make room for room
for room for room for room. Yeah, you might want to hear all this.
Hold up. Turn back now. Should I turn my Game Boy on?
Alright, I think you have stuff inside so we can close this.
See the devil in the eye.
Our
tour begins here in this gallery, where you see paintings of some of our guests appeared in their corruptible, mortal state. Your cadaverous pallor betrays an aura of foreboding, almost as though you sense a quieting metamorphosis. Is this haunted room actually stretching? Or is it your imagination?
I am.
And consider this dismaying observation. This chamber has no windows.
Oh, Army, make sure no you look up.
Door. Well, I should be looking up.
Which offers you this chilling challenge to find
a
way out.
I'm shooting it.
Of course.
Just wait for it.
There's always my way.
Oh yeah! I knew there was supposed to be a hangman somewhere around here.
Oh, I didn't mean to frighten you prematurely.
Yep. The real chills come. Oh my god, all the lag. I just got a bunch of lag.
As they say, look.
This is supposed to be a children's park and they got hanging bodies everywhere.
There are several prominent ghosts who
have well, let's see here. We got a,
from creepy.
Oh, hey, Catwoman.
All over the world. The world.
No! What?
I'm getting some serious lag. Watcher!
You can hear
it. Can we go on the ride?
If you insist on lagging behind, not need to volunteer.
Okay, so
but
which
we're
part
in
around
world.
Here did he get lost in? Sadly, no. Yeah, I thought we were getting to go on this ride, but
wait, there's messages. They laughed when I said I was a ghost. Now we're all ghosts, and I'm the only one laughing.
Oh yeah, there's simply a stairs.
That's the spirit, all right. Of insanity.
Do you? I don't think Chucky's really scary. He's only a doll. I could probably punch him.
He fell down over there, Chucky. Really? Crap.
What?
I could have punched
down,
him,
Chucky,
and been done with it.
Yeah, so could have all the adults that.
Chucky's a good guy, y'all. That was his usual toy. Was the good guy doll.
I swear to
good
God, if I ever see a good guy doll in my life, I'm just gonna punch it in the
and
face.
Yeah, if
and
I ever see one, I'm
throat.
Just killing it.
Just to make sure.
Out of principle.
Better safe than sorry.
So many people.
Oh, hi.
I don't care if it's fake or not. I don't care. It's dying.
Up this way. Up this way, lad.
I'm gonna kill it on principle. Oh, there's
some. Don't come down here.
Dang it, they did not play the main part of the song.
What?
So, what is this?
You want help?
Come ashore for docking dining. Wait, hold on.
Oh crap.
Francis, you might want to heal. Oh. Stay still, I can help you.
Wrecked him.
Why did you do that to me?
So which part are you lost about?
I guess I wasn't lost, I just kind of quit in the middle of my run.
Yeah, we did it.
Oh.
We've got to get inside!
Wait, what is this? Why are we running Splash Mountain?
I swore I think it's Eclipse.
I don't know. Lol.
Close the door, please.
You did good.
Wait, probably, did yeah. one just say, wasn't it called Flash Mountain? Lol.
It's just a clock.
Because that does refer to Fluffy's story of Splash Mountain.
6 o'clock. I think. If you want to be more technical. Actually, wait.
What?
It's 7 o'clock. Never mind.
Okay. 8 o'clock?
Mine says 7.
Oh, yeah, it is.
Oh, yeah, daylight saving start again. Now, how do I get my daylight saving time to go again? No, my watch.
7 o'clock? No, it's 6 o'clock. You must be not doing the daylight savings thing. Well, it is. Yeah, it is called. Well, it is called Flash Mountain. Am I right? Or am I right? Oh, well, there's the ever response.
Is it daylight saving time on or off?
I dared the next chick who reads this to flash the camera during the drop.
Okay.
Well, it is called Flash Mountain. Am I right? Or am I right?
I think you're right, lulz.
If it's 7 o'clock for you, then it's off.
Okay. Sorry, my clock. My watch is so complicated to turn it off.
Restroom.
There you go.
Someone needs to use it. It's right there.
But why not? It's delicious copper. We'll get have all our copper content for the year. Anybody got a can of
beans? I want to cook it up right now.
We got a can of bullets. Doesn't count.
Let's not put that on the stove. That's just a bad idea. make sure you use plenty of gunpowder.
In an hour, dude. I
stop the appetizer.
Or I can make my... Or I can ask my parents.
Careful though, you might get some of that explosive diarrhea.
Well, it's called Flash Mountain.
We're adults here.
Should one of us take the auto shotgun? Guys, shouldn't one of us take the auto shotgun? Okay.
Ready?
Alright. From this part out, I have no idea where the hell I'm going because I have not done this yet.
What? I already have a auto shotgun. Don't worry, this whole entire sequence is self-explanatory.
Copyrighted. I'm just yelling copyrighted.
And here, we can already see the end
of
the
swear right? I think it's copyrighted.
Plenty of sunshine.
I have had that. Fear my justice. Fear my iron justice. Fear my cast iron justice. Yes.
Wait,
I'm in the log ride. Get over here, get in.
See this window here.
Get in.
The end of the ride.
Come in.
Well, part.
Get in.
Oh yeah, see,
I'm in the front.
Come on. The ride's already
going. Wait for me.
I'm just...
Seat's taken. Can't sit here.
Also, so is
it. I know, she's always. She is the negative Nancy of the ride.
Oh man.
I'm gonna.
We're gonna go on a log ride. Get in the boat,
I'm in the front, so I'm taking
doing?
All the damage. I'm the tank here.
Around, I swear.
Ammo here!
Yeah, I need what some ammo here? As well. Also, I think there's going to be a tank ahead of us, so best prepare yourself. Ah! Zoe's riding the... Nope, not anymore.
It's actually really fun. Zoe's actually, this is slightly fun, actually. No, no, no. Die.
Zoe's died of dysentery.
Oh, hey, sorry.
What, wait?
Pardon me. Let me get back to my old seat.
Oh, don't shoot, don't shoot.
Witch!
Yes, the witch
don't
is right
shoot
next
the
here.
Witch.
Just passing by. No need to worry.
Zoe, get away from her. Get away from her.
Flash the camera.
Weapons over here.
Today was a good day. I don't even
know
where my
No worries. Keep calm. Keep calm, everybody. Keep calm, one and all. Also, so
really, they're gonna put a tank right here?
It's like the shooting gallery at Carnival. They do?
The tank was just there to scare us. It's like that Manahorn thing.
This is a great way to improve your accuracy.
Oh yeah, they have that ride at a Buzz Lightyear ride. You can just shoot.
Dead.
We got
yeah.
weapons over here!
Another combat shot.
Is that a witch?
Reloading.
Did you hop off the ride, man?
Spinner.
Good catch.
Boomer.
How long is this ride?
If it is, then we would hear it cry. What?
Oh, no, 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 wait, get in, get in, get in! What?
No idea, never rode the Splash Mountain in real life before.
Oh, we have to get the wheel.
The one at Disney World, it's like 10 minutes long.
Alright, so...
The wheel!
This way.
Got it.
This way, my friends. Yeah, we had to get off the ride and search for the wheel through the maintenance hall.
Weapons!
Into the maintenance swan maintenance room of love.
The swan maintenance tunnel of love.
We're good, just wait.
Turns out this is not a breakable glass. Alright, you picked it up. Let's head back to the boat.
Everyone get on the boat. I'll jump on. Get on the boat. I got it.
Woo!
Alright, everybody on the boat. No, don't. The moment that gate opens, the...
Got it. Woo! Joey, you're in my way.
I'm taking front seat then. I got shotgun.
I'm jump.
He's in my way.
You got the front. You got the driver's seat.
Turret gunner.
Also the bear spot.
Sorry. This is fun. This is actually really fun.
Come on, stop!
Get up, Zoe. Hey, you're sitting next. You're sitting in my seat. Hunter.
Zoe, move. Why are you going so far ahead? Why aren't you enjoying the ride?
Oh, nice work. Shortcut.
There's an ammo pile up here.
Yeah, I'm ready. Go. Goom.
I enjoyed the ride. I did the exhilarating part. It's done.
Alright, now we search for the wheel again. Oh, right.
Oh, this
Everyone better
fun.
Be ready. Nope. Everyone better be ready.
Do the thing.
Give that me melee weapon out so you won't get surrounded.
Nice job.
I do believe. Keep on going this way.
Get it off.
Up these stairs. The witch. Adrenaline shot here.
I think we're all good on shots and pills right now.
No! Smoker!
Watch out!
Hunter.
Let's kill the zombies first.
Get off me!
Oh, it's insane. You got right in my bullet. You got right in the path of the bullet. How do you look right now? But your laptop is newer than mine, and I have good training. So wait, should I take the pan or the axe?
Well, I'm sorry, but I have low frame rate.
Should I take the pan or the axe?
Go. Because it's my laptop, that's why.
Because I'm pan man. I give swift justice with the skillet.
It's not because it's new, it's because
I give skillet justice with pan man.
Card. It's worse than yours.
Zoe, you're always in the way.
Take the panda man. The Peter Pan.
Hey, already? Get on. Open it.
More copyright problems. Take the Peter Pan.
Would you want them over easy or hard boiled?
Dish out a good whooping of breakfast.
Okay, so if I remember correctly, we'll be reaching the end of the ride.
What? I didn't even shoot you.
We have some scrambled brains.
Oh, here it comes. Oh, the witch is right there.
Get him.
Witch is not there. That's just you.
What the hell are you doing?
Put your arms up.
Oh, come on. You gotta be part of this, Birdman.
I will be part of that.
That was fun. That was fun.
It's not gonna have any stops.
Good time to have fun with friends. I think we'll name this episode Having Fun at Disney World. I think we'll name this video Having Fun at Disneyland. Aren't they the same? Watch out, Birdman.
How's up, Boomer?
Aren't Disneyland, Disney World the same? Technically.
Reloading!
What?
Charger!
You mean Disneyland?
Jesus H! Reloading!
Okay, I'm gonna listen to the song. Reloading!
I think Disney World is more than Disneyland.
Disney World is massive.
Reloading!
But I mean, I don't think it has as much entertainment stuff as Disneyland. I don't know. I've never been to Disney World. Reloading.
Oh, yeah.
It takes you like 5 days to explore everything in Disney World. There's so many different parks to go to. Whereas Disneyland is just like one giant amusement park.
Oh, come on. Reloading!
That was a fun ride.
Holy jerk.
I might as well be with Birdman.
Reloading!
There's no more pictures.
That's the end of the ride. Good night.
And safe house.
Reloading! Wait up!
And guess what? That wasn't even the finale.
Yeah, we were.
I'm healing.
Let's go, Zoe. What are you doing?
We're having
Suck
fun.
Your makeup on. The ride's over.
Oh yeah.
And it's always been the one doing the most work for us.
I think I left my phone downstairs.
While we were just having fun on the ride.
It doesn't mean she can take a break and put on makeup. We're trying to get high. My screen saver pops up
and my screen saver pauses my recording, so I want to move my mouse and run downstairs.
Might as well go get it while your thing is loading. Oh, well, that sucks. Who sets their screensaver to 1 minute other than the mobile thing?
I'm back. I'm back.
Amateurs, who... I don't mean that.
I was gonna flip my laundry, so it's perfect time.
You do realize he caught this little conversation on camera, right?
Oh yeah, I'm totally aware of that. I would have started working on my laundry in the middle of the finale. Like, oh, hey, a tank's coming. Hold on, guys. I got to go put the jeans in the dryer.
I'm almost in the room. I'm loading. Oh, there you go. I'm in.
Yeah, timing is not usually a
good
thing.
What were you doing?
For
This is not an orgy.
No, that's why every time I try to have a cigarette, I always have to wait our missions when we run them.
We all ready?
This is not a devil's four-way.
Nope, he's not. Yet. Nope, there we go. Easier.
It's a...
Finally.
Yep. Oh, I did? Oh, okay. I'm coming.
Mosh pit. Now, if you're letting Zoe, then it's an orgy.
Okay.
Ain't there way, sweet cheeks?
Save the mosh pit for the concert.
Okay, people, we're almost there. Let's keep moving.
Yes, Ernie, you forgot your med kit.
Okay, we'll
so this ending is interesting, to say the very least. I'll do the first part. I'll do the first part. You two will try to choose who will do the next part.
Okay, well, I have no idea what I'm doing at any part, so I'm ready. Let's do it.
All right. Follow me. We'll be reaching our end of the ride.
Oh. Hands up!
Work it. We're coming.
Zoe's just taking her time catching up to us, killing everything along the way.
We're allowed to explore. Gosh darn it.
You two are going the wrong way, guys. Unless it's a stairs up here. Oh, no, wait, there is.
Move over.
There is an upstairs. Well, stairs up here. Over here. Oh, hey, something about boomers.
A boomer chart?
I don't know.
Yeah, take a look at this.
I can't read.
That might be my screen. That might be the thumbnail.
Ooh. Check this out.
Yeah. I've been like, what I do is when I see something cool that might be the thumbnail, I'll pause center. It for like a couple seconds.
Before they make the choice to go to Orleans.
I never saw that before.
Well, maybe it's because he went past it multiple all the times.
What?
Yeah, make the boomer chart from the thumbnail for this video. Alright. So, this is a gas can.
This looks repetitive.
Empty, sadly.
So goddamn.
You know where we could be able to get the gas from?
All of them?
Dang it.
All of them. It's different. Okay. All of them. Okay, at least that's interesting.
This looks repetitive.
Which I think would be way over there. To the way to the right. You see what I'm talking about?
And you have to drain all these cars?
That would probably be the farthest. The way to the right.
Those are probably the farthest. That's cool. That's different. I got the gas can. Or should I go for the farthest?
What?
Let's see if you can cut over there.
There, I got your back. Handman's got your back, serving up skillet justice.
And you have to hold down the use button. Use key to
25% full.
Do it. Take it.
Are they really already sending the tank?
Oh yeah, they have those moments.
Oh, where's the tank?
I got the
there, yep.
Alright, we're ready to go, let's go.
Got him. Dead.
Where's the tank?
Got him, dead.
I gotta hit different vehicles, okay, I see.
Watch out!
Okay. Okay, this won't be hard. This won't be that hard.
Looks like someone's getting roughed up.
This won't be that hard. Not as hard as some of them.
Okay, where's the yes can? There it is.
I got it.
Covered, Birdman.
100%
we're full.
I'm sorry, my horde sound is, rest in peace, headphones loud.
No.
Mind saying that again?
Wait, is that tank?
I'm going!
I got it. Reloading. I got this one.
Charger!
I keep hitting the wrong frickin' button.
Go, Susan.
Look out!
Same here, yeah, dude.
Got him.
And even though my ping is pretty low.
No, that was just a charger.
I can't. I think I can. Right behind you.
Alright, his turn. Let's go.
Oh, yeah. I think that's one of the works of this thing line. It's so huge, it's causing us to lag.
Oh, yep. I'll fill up you. Oh no, it's not for me.
Smokes!
Smoker!
Where are you?
Alright, finally got him.
Alright, no more just smoker. Hold down E at that gas piece.
I'm reloading!
Look out!
And of course, I'm sending another tank. Oh crap!
I'm coming.
Oh,
he's after you.
I'm all survivors.
Come on.
I'm hit.
Good.
Jesus, I'm down.
There's health at the thing.
Oh no!
On the side of the ground, I'm getting destroyed by the
top. We're almost done.
Cover me. Here's an interesting thing. I don't have any health on me.
I say before we put the last gas can in, I say we all heal.
Watch out!
Before we put this last gas can in, let's all heal. Let's get them up there.
3 seconds.
As soon as we put it in, it's gonna get worse.
I'm reloading.
Yeah. Zoe, stop. Stop, Zoe. I can't do anything. Thank you.
Do what?
We're almost done, Zoe. Stop. Zoe, we're almost done. Stop trying to heal me.
Incoming!
Now you can patch me up.
Killed it! Good one!
Hold on, let me patch you up. Let me patch you up. I know we gotta move, but I gotta heal you.
Cover me.
Wait up, this'll only take a second.
Where do we have to get to? We have to do that chopper?
Doggy.
Stay still. I know we gotta move, but I gotta heal you. Stay still, I can help you. Wait up, this'll only take- Hold on, let me patch you up.
Nope, I'm just gonna pull all of
you. Let me patch you up.
Yep, the chopper's all the way at the end, over there.
Oh, of course it is.
Go! Yeah! Get it. Yeah, that's Splash Mountain. Round of applause for everyone.
Victory! That's Splash Mountain, everybody!
Sweet!
Okay, hold on, I want to hear the music.
My, oh my, what a wonderful day. Plenty of sunshine in my way. Zip-biddy-doo-dah, zip-biddy-ay. Mr. Bluebird on my shoulder. It's the truth, it's actual. Everything is satisfactory. Zippity-doo-dah, zippity-yay.
1,436 zombies were harmed in making this.
Wonderful day.
Yeah.
Disney it was 55 then. Minutes long.
Disney then closed down by Universal Studios.
I can't. I think I gotta pick my sister soon.
It's 55 minutes to run that. Hey, fun fact, I once got in a car crash right in I-5 in the middle of that circle on the map there.